is nothing but betrayal and treason of the all the values of the Bahraini people and the Arab and Muslim people. The people of Bahrain refuse this deal. It is being imposed by the regime.
Talking to the evangelicals here, and the evangelicals are tied to the far right of the Israeli political spectrum, the Likud and Netanyahu and the settlers.